वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री पदकमलं। So two energies are working in this material world. The spiritual energy and the material energy. The material energy means these eight kinds of material elements. Bhumi, Rapanala, Vayu, earth, water, fire, air, sky, mind, intelligence and ego. These are all material. A similar finer, and grosser. Just like water is finer than the earth, then fire is finer than the water, then air is finer than the fire, then sky or ether is finer than the air. Similarly, intelligence is finer than the ether. Our mind is finer than the ether. The mind, you know, I have given several times example, the speed of mind, many thousands of miles within a second, you can go. So this finer, it is powerful. Similarly, ultimately, when you come to the spiritual part, finer, from which everything is emanating, that is very powerful. That spiritual energy. That is given in the Bhagavad Gita. What is that spiritual energy? That spiritual energy is this living entity. Aparayam itasu vidhime prakritim para. Krishna says, these are material energies. And beyond this, there is another spiritual energy. Aparayam. Apara means inferior. Aparayam. All these described material elements, they are inferior energy. And beyond this, there is a superior energy, my dear Arjuna. What is that? Jiva Bhuta Mahabhava. These living entities, they are also energy. We, living entities, we are also energy, a superior energy. How superior? Because jayidam dharyate jagat, the superior energy is controlling the inferior energy. Matter has no power. The big aeroplane, nice machine, is flying in the sky. It's made of material things. But unless the spiritual energy pilot is there, it is useless. It is useless. For thousands of years, the jet plane will stand at the airport. It will not be flying. Unless the small particle spiritual energy, that pilot, comes and touches. So what is the difficulty to understand God? So plain thing that if this huge machine, there are so many huge machineries, they cannot move without the touch of the spiritual energy, a human being or a living being. How can you expect that this whole material energy is working out of automatically and without any control? How you can put your arguments in that way? That is not possible. Therefore, less intelligent class of man, they cannot understand how this material energy is being controlled by the Supreme Lord.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama. Rama.